So I recently bought a house. They call me the home owner. 80-80, sweet 80-80. False. A lot of devs use 127.0.0.1, so in fact there are several places like 127.0.0.1.
What's up, guys? I am back. Now, while I've been gone, I have been trying to heal with all of your comments. I have seen all of the video requests you have. Don't worry, they're in the queue and coming soon. But first off, where have I been? Back in February, I went on my honeymoon, came back, started looking for a house to buy, bought a house, had to furnish the house, get all settled in, which leads us to today. It's October, about 8 months later, and we're all settled in and we're ready to start making content again. Hence the house tour video. Before we get to the house tour, a few big news updates for the channel. First thing, we got some Bubbles merch. We got the coffee cup here. We got the t-shirt. We got a couple sweatshirts, a couple different t-shirt designs. We have my favorite, the Bubbles tumbler. So I threw it up on Printify. Go check it out. Buy some merch and support the channel. Second thing I want to let you guys know about is the Discord server. That's right. Got a Discord server. Join the server. Join the community. You know, we can talk about whatever we want on there, from coding to gaming. And the third big news update for you guys is I'm gonna start live streaming. I'm thinking Saturdays to start, Saturday mornings, and we're just gonna start building a website from scratch. It's gonna be the best website for developers out there because I wanna make it open source and community driven. We'll figure out the rest on stream. And if you guys enjoy content like this, kind of more vlog style, I got some DIY projects lined up that I wanna do around here. So if you guys wanna see me, a first time homeowner, do some DIY projects around here and probably fail, let me know in the comments below. Yeah, I know, long intro, sorry guys, but we are back. We're making content again. Hit that subscribe button down below. Leave a like if you're enjoying the video and drop a comment down below. Let me know what you want to see coded up next. Now for the house tour.
Welcome to the official house tour.
Got a nice little front lawn here, quiet neighborhood. Behind us we have front entryway there. We got the one ring to rule them all. Hold on, getting a notification here. Someone's at the front door. It's me. Anyways, moving on to the front of the house. Here we have our three-car garage.
And can you guess how many cars are in the three-stall car garage?
Zero. None. When you work from home, who needs a car? There's Uber, DoorDash, Amazon Fresh, Instacart, every place is delivering. And in case there's an emergency, got my bike and my sled right there, so I'm covered. All right, Bubbles, shut the garage door. We're going inside. Bubbles? Ugh, do I have to do everything around here?
Here we are in the main entryway, which leads us to the living room.
Here in our living room, we have the nice high ceilings, the nice open concept to the living room, dining room, and the kitchen. Mounted this TV here myself. What's up, Bubbles? You're making me look bad. Let's go to the kitchen. In our kitchen, we have this nice big island here with some bar stools. There you go, Bubbles. In case you guys did not notice, we are decorating for Halloween since it is October. And yes, we do give out the big candy bars here. We do not play. We do not play. Right, Bubbles? We have this nice range here in our kitchen with a little Blackstone type like thing. So Bubbles, we don't even need to get a Blackstone now. Yeah, okay. Moving on, we have a sink, dishwasher, fridge, and up there is the Eye of Sauron. Alexa, show me the Eye of Sauron.
Did you mean the blink camera?
Alexa, show me the blink camera.
Did you mean the Eye of Sauron?
Yes, that's what I just said.
Okay.
I see you, Bubbles. The Eye of Sauron sees everything.
Alexa, close the Eye of Sauron.
Did you mean the blink camera?
Alexa, close the blink camera.
Did you mean the Eye of Sauron?
Here we have our dining room. Nice view of the backyard here.
Big table here seats 8 people and it is perfect for pair programming parties.
Now we're gonna head on upstairs. Got our nice little landing area here. Upstairs chandelier. You can see the kitchen, the dining room, living room. We have our half bath. We have our linen closet right here. Bubbles, I thought you were going to install shelves before this tour.
What do you have to say for yourself, Bubbles?
Moving on to the master bedroom here. We got the nice TV set up here, LED lights behind it. We got the closets over there. We got the master bed right here. Wait a second, where's Bubbles? Bubbles?
What are you doing in the shower? We have a video to shoot.
Here's the master bathroom. Got the nice shower, you got the dual sinks, dual mirrors over here. Bathroom back there. and that is the master bedroom. Now for my favorite room, the office, or as I like to call it, the command center. Whee!
Oh, I'm getting dizzy, getting dizzy.
Here in the command center, I have full view over my domain,
where I like to keep a lookout for bugs. No bugs get past me or Bubbles. Wait a second, is that a bug out there, Bubbles?
We got one desk right here, gotta have the three monitors. Second setup over here, laptop, we got the Mac Mini. Up here we got the Interstellar Canvas.
Top five movies of all time. What do you guys think? Behind me here, we got a nice view of the Earth,
where the Saturn V rocket took off from,
which R2-D2 over here piloted and took us to the moon. Next up we have the music room, right over here, where I've been known to turn into Beethoven from time to time. You can't play the piano, you can't even reach the keys. Let's move on. It is time to head downstairs and check out the family room.
Ready to go downstairs, Bubbles? You okay, Bubbles?
Bubbles?
And here is the family room.
This is where I hustle for the money right here and make the big bucks.
One hour later.
All part of the hustle.
Over here we have our nice big couch where Bubbles is already enjoying some popcorn. Another TV I mounted. And of course, gotta have the popcorn machine. No family room is complete without one.
Over here we have our guest bedroom.
We have the laundry room right there and another bathroom. Then downstairs here, we have the dungeon. Just a nice big storage area.
I'm eventually planning to have some workout equipment down here in front of the TV, but that is the dungeon. That's the dungeon, the family room. We have covered the main level and the upstairs. Next, we're heading outside.
Out here we have our nice deck. Cozy little setup here. Looks over our nice view of the backyard.
And next summer we plan on repainting this deck. Nice dark wood finish, because this color looks terrible.
Deck down here overlooks our nice patio area. Oops, sorry, Bubbles.
Kobe.
Down on the patio here, future plans, have a hot tub somewhere out here. Nice outdoor TV mounted up here.
So you can watch the TV while you're in the hot tub. Maybe get a little outdoor bar area here set up. I gotta have the Blackstone, gotta have the pizza oven, gotta have the wood foot. Well, I guess someone's getting impatient here. Let's head out to the garden. Now I think it took me a weekend to build this garden. So next year we're gonna be planting a lot of vegetables in here and trying to live off the land ourselves.
We got our hollyhock right here. Blooms a nice white flower. We have strawberries over here. Lots of dill right here. The green onions over there in the corner. And the rest we're gonna plant with all of the vegetables
and see if we can't get something to grow next summer. So if you guys want to come along for the garden projects, let me know in the comments below. Behind me here we have the nice parabola? No, that's not right. Pergola.
That's the one. We got some nice solar panel lights out here that go on when the sun goes down. Hooter has made the trip with us from our apartment. Good Hooter. Good Hooter.
Over here we have my man, Jack and Hagar, the faceless scarecrow.
To be a faceless man, that is something else entirely.
Behind the garden, we have transplanted our raspberries that were all bunched up in this corner here to this nice row of raspberries along our wall here.
Behind me here, we have the little play place, and we're calling it Castle Black, where I've sent Bubbles here to be a part of the night's watch,
where he keeps a lookout for bugs all day and all night. That's his post right there, and he makes sure that no bugs come from beyond the wall.
All right, Bubbles, you stay there, keep a lookout, do not attempt to set home, but we are heading beyond the wall.
We have a nice courtyard area here. Calm and peaceful. There's our house. Hi, house. Bye, house.
And down here to the right, we have our James Bond entrance into the old forest, where you never know what's lurking.
So we're out here beyond the wall in the old forest where none of this existed before we moved in. Created this wood pile here from all the trees and stumps I've taken out. We got a little compost site here. We got larger wood here and even larger wood over there that I've been too lazy to chop up. We can keep walking back here. I've put all this stone down, kind of laid it out nicely. Got another James Bond entrance exit here into the prairie. Never go into the long grass.
Don't go into the long grass!
And so that's what's beyond the wall, where Bubbles is hopefully keeping a good watch over us. Wait a second. What was that?
Bubbles?
Don't play games with me out here, Bubbles.
Don't play with me, Bubbles.
We gotta get out of here.